What up, guys? It's Jada Kendrick, and I've been watching Let's Play some Pokemon Trading Cards. Today, we got this Iron Crown and Iron Leaves build. It's mostly Iron Hands. I designed it to be able to beat Snorlaxes with Minear and Charizards with the one Iron Leaves and two Grass. Otherwise, it works like an Iron Hands and Iron Crown. Right? It got me all the way to new. I mean, last season I was able to get Arceus. So we're gonna play the map and hopefully get Arceus. You always want to go second, if it's possible. Ah, man, Charizard. Alright, this is, it's Charizard. I get to go to second. I must be calling this. Very, good, like, showcase match if you win, or if you lose, and, right? Oh, we got what we wanted. And we just discard the Minear with Techno Radar since we don't need it. Ideally, we'd have Arvin so we could get. Oh, it's Lugia! Wait, it's Lugia. That's a Lugia. Okay, alright, so your plans. We play. Definitely a Lugia. We definitely if you're a Minear. Definitely want Iron Hands. And yeah, an Iron Crown. Yeah, just be safe. Yeah. It does not have any energies on it, so we want to hit the Lugia. We don't want to use the super booster yet. Okay, this is a very interesting deck. Very interesting. Can't use Tempest Dive, we can't... I guess retreat. Some special energy on there to retreat. What do you do? Kill the Archaeops. Yeah, they need the Archaeops for the deck to work. And hopefully we don't fight a Archaeops. Take the 3 prizes. Ultra Ball, I guess. Okay. I should just retreat. Oh, wait a minute, you win. Fuck. Oh, we could have won. Let's do that. Could have won. Yeah, we could have won. Okay, now we're in. Because we get 2 prizes. Do 160 with Iron Hands. We completed. We killed the Archeops that they needed. They couldn't power their Pokemon at all. And with that, we went to Arceus. Alright. I thought it was a Charizard, but okay. Let's collect our rewards. I could have won one turn earlier, but hold on. Okay. Yeah, that's it. We're in Arceus. Thanks for watching.